with what's left behind it. That's cold temperature. So 47 today turns into low 40s tonight after freezing temperatures. Low 40s tomorrow is what I'm saying. And that continues into early next week. Accurate the 7-day forecast keeps us cold until Wednesday, 45 degrees. And then Thursday and Friday, our temperatures come up a few. So start to improve. All right, 9:53 is the time. We will be right back with more Eyewitness News.
Monday on Eyewitness News this morning, more deliveries.
99%
of us ordered online. We're crooks. Too many people are victims. Your site reveals delivery tricks and tech to protect your holiday treasure.
And that poor pilot lost a plane.
Monday on Eyewitness News.
She's going to share her Medicare expertise and answer some very timely questions. Laura, it is great to see you.
Good morning, Dan. It's great to be here. Thank you.
So let's get started. Medicare. Why is annual enrollment so important?
Choosing a Medicare plan is one of